Today I've got a Rampone Cazzani R1 Jazz tenor sax, fully silver plated with gold plating in the inner bell. Now if you check out my review of the fully silver plated model, you will hear the similarities between these two horns. So this model's exactly the same except for this thick layer of gold plating in the bell. And it does have a tonal difference, but it's more of an essence rather than an actual fundamental change. I think an important factor to mention with the Rampone horns is that they're all completely hand-built, and so even two saxophones in identical finishes still sound different, and for me that's part of the charm of the brand. As mentioned in other reviews of the Rampone horns, the general characteristic of the sound is a very full-bodied and warm sound, and part of this is to do with this really thick or wide bore, extra wide bore, over and above other brands out there. And as mentioned, this gold plated on top of the silver finish just creates a lovely blend of sound. So for me, it's one of my favourites. I think it's a really nicely balanced horn. So let's have a blow on it. Thank you.